Hello?
Want to have a little fun?
Who is this?
Tell me your name and I'll tell you mine.
I don't think so.
Do you like scary movies?
Mm-hmm.
What's that noise?
Oops. I farted. I didn't think you would hear me.
Oh, stinky.
From the people who had nothing to do with Scream.
Decker got killed last night.
She sits next to me in English class.
Was she a friend?
No. I was gonna cheat off her test today.
They didn't make the rules.
Oh my God, he's dead!
They're just too stupid to follow them.
We have to call the police.
No way! I ain't going to jail.
It's okay, I'm fine.
Oh, we'll get rid of the vibe.
This summer.
There are certain rules to follow in order to survive a horror movie. Rule number one.
Don't answer the phone.
I'm in the house. Do you know where I am?
You're behind the couch. I can see your feet.
What? Oh.
Don't run in the woods.
I'm so scared right now.
Don't talk to reporters.
The press only wants to interview the most ignorant person they can find.
I'm on TV! Oh, geez! First cops, now this!
And whatever you do... Don't be afraid to rise to the occasion. Dimension Films presents...
That's my girl!
I just want you to look at some photos. Tell me what you think.
No?
No? All right. Well, worth a shot.
Go, 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 go!
Oh, man.
Scary movie.
Can I tell you a secret? I see dead people.
Man, this is awesome!